Well, I was in women's basketball Final Four, and they have a huge presence, the Marines do there. And I was watching them talk about how they go to different schools and train their basketball team. And I said, would anybody like to do this for our volleyball team at University of Delaware? So that's how it all started. And I reached out to the people here in Newark, and I was working with some other officers and sergeants. And then this group came in, and we finalized a date and got them here. And I just thought it was a great way for us to do something in preseason that could be a little bit team bonding.
This was a great opportunity for us to come out and get some face time with some of the college students. And anytime we get the chance to work with an athletic group or team, we jump on that opportunity because we have a lot of things in common. Marine Corps and athletic teams, we have a lot of things that are similar, some of the traits that we share. What we wanted to do today was come out and share some of our experiences, show them, put them through a little bit of a physical test, something that they can take with them and apply to their teamwork and later on in their college life and beyond college. And we wanted to share some of the things leadership-wise and teamwork-wise that have made us successful over the last couple hundred years as a Marine Corps, developing young men and women to be leaders in their community in various aspects in life.
They actually came in and they did like a physical training test with us. We had to do running, we had to do ammo can lifts, and then we had to do like an obstacle course where we had to carry our partner. So it was a lot of fun. It was fun to see how tough our girls were.
I think it can help to show people as an organization what we have to offer. We're looking for strong men and women who are looking for a challenge. We're looking for that the personality who's hungry to take charge of a situation, who's looking to make themselves better, but also to give back to their country and to their community. Someone who's looking not for the status quo, something that's someone that's looking to be part of something better themselves.
We got to see that we're like not the only ones working hard, like physically every day, and we have like a new respect for the Marines. And I think this activity helped us bond more. You know, the Marines, they motivate each other just like volleyball and football and basketball teams motivate each other. And so I think that will definitely transition to on the court as well.
It's telling the kids that come out of their shell and the ones that will push through things and not, which I thought today is really good for me to see as a coach about the people that we can depend on and who emerges is more important for me this time of year to see. But they're just their presence. I mean, they do it every day of their lives and they do it for all of us and not just themselves. I just think it's an incredible occupation for them and what they give back. I was very impressed.
One, two, three.
Semper Fi!